Let's pray in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. We place our right hand on our foreheads. We pray, Lord Jesus, by faith, I now take your most precious blood, and I cover myself, my mind, my thinking, my understanding, my emotion, my will, my body, and my whole being. Lord, I cover all my family members, our friends, our neighbors. I cover this house, this place, our vehicles, our schools, our colleges, our jobs, our businesses, our finances. Keep us safe from every evil attack of the devil. Under your most holy and precious blood, we are safe. Amen. Thank you, Jesus. Praise you, Jesus. We give you all the glory, honor, and praise. We thank you for your most holy blood. We thank you for your most precious blood. We give you all the glory. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. My brothers and sisters, we come into God's presence not by our works. In the book of Isaiah, the word of God says, our righteousness is like filthy rags. We come into God's presence with the righteousness of Christ. And we are made righteous by the blood of Christ. Amen. So let's sing this song. In the book of Revelation, it is written, we overcome Satan by the blood of the Lamb and the word of our testimonies. So let us, when we are singing, we declare what the blood of Christ does for us and how powerful the blood of Christ is for all those who believe. You can join me in this action.
I'm safe right under the blood. Safe right under the blood. I'm safe right under the blood. Where the devil can do me no harm. Where the devil can do me no harm. I'm safe right under the blood. I'm safe right under the blood. I'm safe right under the blood. Where the devil can do me no harm. Where the devil can do me no harm. No harm, no harm, no harm. No harm, no harm, no harm. No harm, no harm, no harm. Where the devil can do me no harm. Where the devil can do me no harm. Safe right under the blood. I'm safe right under the blood. I'm safe right under the blood. Where the devil can do me no harm. Where the devil can do me no harm. No harm, no harm, no harm. No harm, no harm, no harm. No harm, no harm, no harm. Where the devil can do me no harm. Where the devil can do me no harm.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Praise you, Lord. We give you the glory. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you for your most precious blood. Thank you, Jesus, for your most precious blood. Let's talk. Let's declare this with me. Through the blood of Jesus, I'm redeemed out of the hands of the devil. Through the blood of Jesus, all my sins are forgiven. Through the blood of Jesus, I am continually being cleansed from all sin. Through the blood of Jesus, I am justified, made righteous, just as if I have never sinned. Through the blood of Jesus, I am sanctified, made holy, set apart to God. Through the blood of Jesus, I have boldness to enter into the presence of God. My body is your temple, O Holy Spirit, redeemed, cleansed, sanctified by your blood, Lord Jesus. My members, the parts of my body, are instruments of righteousness yielded to God for His service and for His glory. The devil has no place in me and no power over me and no unsettled claims against me, for all has been settled by the blood of Jesus, and I overcome Satan by the blood of the Lamb and the word of my testimony, and I do not love my life to the death, for my body is for the Lord Jesus Christ, and the Lord Jesus Christ is for my body. Amen. 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 Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Let's take this song. In the name of Jesus, we have the victory. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, we have the victory. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, demons will have to flee. When we stand in the name of Jesus, tell me who can stand before us. In the name of Jesus, Jesus, we have the victory. In the blood of Jesus, in the blood of Jesus, we have the victory. Hallelujah. In the blood of Jesus, in the blood of Jesus, demons will have to flee. When we stand by the blood of Jesus, tell me who can stand before us. In the blood of Jesus, Jesus, we have the victory. There is power, wonder working power in the blood of the Lamb. There is power, wonder working power in the precious blood of the Lamb. There is victory, victory, wonder working victory in the blood of the Lamb. There is victory, victory, wonder working victory in the precious blood of the Lamb. There's forgiveness, forgiveness, yes, there's forgiveness in the blood of the Lamb. There's forgiveness, forgiveness, yes, there's forgiveness in the precious blood of the Lamb. There is cleansing, cleansing, wonder-working cleansing in the blood of the Lamb. There is cleansing, cleansing, wonder-working cleansing in the precious blood of the Lamb. There is healing, healing, wonder-working healing in the blood of the Lamb. There is healing, healing, wonder-working healing in the precious blood of the Lamb. There is freedom, freedom, wonder-working freedom in the blood of the Lamb. There is freedom, freedom, wonder-working freedom in the precious blood of the Lamb. Thank you, Jesus. 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 Yes, Abba Father, we come in your presence, not by our works, but only by your grace. And according to the multitude of your mercies, in the name of your beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, and by the power of his most precious blood. Thank you, Jesus, for your holy blood, for your redeeming blood. Lord, your word says, even though our sins are like crimson red, Lord, your blood washes us whiter than snow. We thank you and we praise you, for your blood is ever fresh and has the power to cleanse each one of us of all our sins. Father, we thank you for the precious blood of your Son Jesus. Forgive us, O Lord, for the times we have not given importance to the blood of your Son Jesus. Forgive us for the times we have given more importance to our wrongdoings. Forgive us for the times we have allowed the enemy to have an upper hand over our lives by the guilt and by the remembrance of the past. Lord, here we come before your holy throne. Forgive us for not taking the place that Christ has given us on that cross by his crucifixion, death and resurrection. Jesus took our place and gave us his place. Lord, we come before your holy throne. For your word says, if we confess our sin, then God Almighty washes us, cleanses us with his blood, the blood of his Son, our Lord Jesus. Father, in thoughts, words and deeds, wherever we have faltered, we ask you to forgive us. Forgive us for the times when things have gone well in our lives and we have taken all the glory. Lord, it is in you we live, we move, we have a being. With you we are able to do all things, without you we are nothing. So if things have gone well in our lives and in our brothers and sisters' life and we have boasted about ourselves, Lord, we give you all the glory, honor and praise. Keep us always meek and humble in your sight. And Lord, we also ask you for forgiveness for the times when things have not gone well in our lives and in the people's life and we have blamed others and we have grumbled and complained. And in both these instances, Lord, we have made you small. You are deserving of all our love because you are so good. Lord, as we accept our faults, we ask you to wash us and cleanse us with your holy blood.
Washes me white as snow. I hail the blood of Jesus. I hail the blood of Jesus. I hail the blood of Jesus. It washes me white as snow.
Father, because of me, any one of our brothers and sisters have been made to falter. Lord, we ask you to forgive us. Forgive us for being counter witnesses of your kingdom. Lord, thank you for your precious blood. Jesus, you said at the Last Supper, take this is my blood, the blood of the new and everlasting covenant. It will be shed for you and for all, so that sin might be forgiven. And do this in remembrance of me. So Lord, right now we take your precious blood upon ourselves. And we thank you, your precious blood is washing us, cleansing us of all guilt, and all shame and all unworthiness.
I take the blood of Jesus. I take the blood of Jesus. I take the blood of Jesus. It washes me white as snow.
Sing with me.
I take the blood of Jesus.
I take the blood of Jesus. I take the blood of Jesus. It washes me white as snow. Jesus, you said, take this. This is my blood. Take and drink. This is my blood. Lord, your precious blood cleanses us from all sin. Your precious blood gives us life. It protects us from the foe. I drink the blood of Jesus. It protects me from the foe. I drink the blood of Jesus. Sing it with me. I drink the blood of Jesus. I drink the blood of Jesus. It protects me from the foe. Once more. I drink the blood of Jesus. I drink the blood of Jesus. I drink the blood of Jesus. It protects me from the foe. It protects me from the foe. I hail the blood of Jesus. I hail the blood of Jesus. I hail the blood of Jesus. It washes me all my sin. It washes me of all my sin. Thank you, Jesus. 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 When the lepers were cleansed of their leprosy, only one came back to Jesus, praising and thanking God. And he fell down at the feet of Jesus. Are you that one person who believe that the Lord has forgiven you and cleansed you with the blood of his son Jesus? Then you and I are supposed to be like that leper, with a grateful heart and a thankful heart. Praise him for cleansing us of all our sins. Give thanks with a grateful heart. Give thanks to the Holy One. Nothing could cleanse us from our sin but the blood of Christ. It cleanses us as if we have never sinned. So let us lift that name of Jesus with a grateful and thankful heart. Thank you. with a grateful heart, give thanks to the Holy One. Give thanks because He's given Jesus Christ, His Son. Give thanks with a grateful heart. Give thanks to the Holy One. Give thanks because He's given Jesus Christ, His Son. And now let the weak say, I am strong. Let the poor say, I am rich. Because of all the Lord has done for us. And now let the weak say, I am strong. Let the poor say, I am rich. Because of what the Lord has done for us. And now let the sick say, I am healed. Let the blind say, I can see. Because of what the Lord has done for us. And now let the lame say, I can walk. Let the dead say, I will live. Because of what the Lord has done for us. Give thanks. We give thanks. Give thanks. We give thanks. Like to take the position that the Lord Jesus has given you and tell Him, you are my refuge, you are my fortress, you are my God, in you I put my total trust. Let us continue to close eyes and remain in His presence.
My hiding place.
my God. And I will worship you with all of my heart, and I will seek your face all throughout my life, and I will serve you, Lord, with all that I have. Here I am. Here I am, O Lord. Here I am, O Lord. Here I am, O Lord. Here I am. Here I am, O Lord. Here I am, O Lord. Here I am, O Lord. Here I am.
Lose yourself in Him, and you will find yourself. Lose yourself in Him, and you will have new life.
Lord says, I have called you by your name. You are mine. Father, we thank you for making us your son and your daughters. Thank you for giving us a name and knowing us by our name. Thank you for the position that you have given us in Christ. Today, as we are going to listen to the position that you have given us in and through Christ, may we never drift from that position, but stand firm and hold our ground and see what this position enables us to do in life. We thank you for opening the eyes of our understanding and opening our ears to listen and to understand. Thank you for helping us to remember all that you're going to teach us. And thank you for helping us to make the best use of the position you have given us in Christ. We make this prayer through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen.